I was going to say, did somebody lose weight? This is a fast one that they pulled on us.
Now there's two goalies, so we're okay there. Two little guys.
And fans, we decided to bring in some replacement players this afternoon's game.
Oh, that's a nasty word.
Try to pick the energy up just a little bit. This is the Hamburg Youth Hockey.
Play's underway.
Yeah, it sure is, and I have no idea who is. We have a whole bunch of youngsters out there now who are having the time of their lives, I can tell you that. And they would all dearly love to score on Don Edwards. Like bees after honey right now. All of this, folks, with a minute and a half remaining in the second period, and this game tied at 3-3 for the moment. Larry Playfair has found his speed.
Not his scoring touch.
No. That's it. You'll show him, Lawrence.
We should have had a hooking penalty earlier, too.
Yeah. Oh, here's a chance for number three. Shot the puck and Don Edwards never moved a muscle and went right into his glove. All I can tell you at the moment is the little guys outnumber the big guys. And another shot just goes wide of the net. And another chance in front of the net. And they still missed again. And here's another opportunity.
And they scored with 9 seconds left on the clock.
Well, a wild scramble in front of the net. And finally, it was jammed by Don Edwards.
So safe to say that this second period is now over. However, we're going to have a shot on goal here. As Grant Ledyard went in with a chance on the young goaltender at the other end who made the save.
Well, it was saved by one of the two.
Yes. And so we've reached the end of the second period.
All right, fans, the Hamburg Youth Hockey is going to stick on the ice during this intermission, but keep in mind, by every kind of law, smoking is prohibited throughout the HSBC Arena. Those wishing to smoke will do so outside by using the smoking re-entry gate at the west end of the pavilion near the Sabres store. If you are caught smoking anywhere in the arena, you will be subject to expulsion and fines.
Nice play. Getting set him up.